Welcome to Anfield. Please welcome our visitors, Tottenham Hotspur and Liverpool.
I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position. Here is our Liverpool lineup.
Number 4, Virgil van Dijk. Number 3, Fabinho. Number 26, Andrew Robertson. Number 14, Jordan Henderson. Number 6, Thiago. Number 5, Jorginho Wijnaldum. Number 9, Roberto Firmino. Number 11, Mohamed Salah.
Tighter, and when you do that, you leave space behind you, so it puts the defender in two minds.
Good luck.
Starting lineup for Liverpool. Alisson begins at goal. Andrew Robertson starts with Trent Alexander-Arnold at the fullback positions. Mohamed Salah plays with Sadio Mane out wide. And rather than use a strike partnership, they've gone with just the one player in attack. This is the starting lineup for Tottenham Hotspur. Hugo Lloris begins at goal. Jungmin Son plays with Lucas on the flanks. And the centrepiece of the attack today. Andrew Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Andrew Robertson. Across the byline, a goal kick as a result. Pierre, and taking it away. Salah, and return to Mane. Henderson. Firmino. Robertson. Now Mane. A fine block.
Well done,
taken short. Could pick out a teammate. Thiago. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. This is Thiago. Tackle and they've won possession. Lo Celso. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Lo Celso. Given away by Spurs. Still on level terms. Moving the ball nicely. Henderson. Robertson. Ronaldo. And here's Robertson. In towards Salah. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. Henderson. Here's Firmino. Ronaldo. And the snuffing out of the cross there. Crossing intervention just then amid impending danger. Liverpool throw-in forthcoming.
Well, Liverpool's certainly enjoying the lion's share of possession, but the rest needs work. It's too slow moving the ball. There's no imagination. Need a lot more from them.
Robertson. Here's Firmino. On. The perfect position to bring it. Mane. Here's Robertson. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Options in the centre. Just looking for the right moment for that final pass. Robertson. So away they go, the second half underway.
Well, these fans have paid for their tickets. We're getting paid to do this commentary. I'm thinking of going home. Just what they're thinking.
Oh, he's lost possession.
stop them in their tracks. Virgil van Dijk. Here is Thiago. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Encouraging move from Liverpool. It is to be a throw-in. Sadio Mane, usually an important part of the story, but is it happening for him?
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
And intercepted it. What's coming up here? Go, go, go. And time for the change now. Celso. They need to get tighter. Kane. Fabinho. Naby Keita. Here's Milner. Alexander Arnold. Salah. It's with Roberto Firmino. Milner. Naby Keita. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Naby Keita. Mane. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Spurs doing well to win it back. Well, there might well be scope for them to counter-attack here. Well, that break looked so promising, but nothing coming from it. Well, that's a super ball over the top. It could be Lucas. He's enjoying space. Son. Offside, a tight one. Come down to the final 20 minutes here. Naby Keita. Henderson. Alexander Arnold. And the cross into the middle. Taking care of business defensively here. Henderson. Here's Firmino. Could pick out a teammate. Sadio Mane in the middle. We've got the goal was forthcoming, but it has arrived now.
Well, finally the deadlock has been broken. Not long to go now. How will that affect the opposition?
passing move is almost unstoppable. The movement is key for me. And what a great finish as well. Good connection with the ball, leaving the goalkeeper absolutely no chance. Fantastic goal. Just look at the reactions on the touchline. They just need to keep their composure now. This is far from over.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Number 10, Sadio Mane.
Eric Dier. Throw-in's given. Mane. Here's Keita. Andrew Robertson has lost the ball. And a change for Spurs at this juncture. And an effective clearance. Well, just listen to the atmosphere in here. It's been such a tight game. Can Liverpool see this out? Fans are certainly doing their bit, Derek. Roberto Firmino. Continues his run. Tremendous run. Control, a big part of his game. Alexander Arnold, mastery of the passing game. The pressure was high, and it could be in here. To interception, the danger was very real. Mane. Here's Milner. Alexander Arnold. Firmino. Liverpool won't be able to cash in. In the middle. Mina. Oh, the flag has gone up here. Offside it is.
Substitution for Tottenham Hotspur. Coming off the pitch. 27, Lucas. Coming onto the pitch. Number 9, Gareth Bale.
And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Nabi Keita. And return to Keita. Robertson. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Determined defending. Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner. Firing it into the area. Well, planted away. Mane. Roberto Firmino might fancy this. What a save from Hugo Lloris.
Well, he's had his critics in the past, but not me. I think it's a fabulous goalkeeper.
Thank you. corner played into the box. Not the result from the set. And the referee blows for full time. This goes down as a Liverpool victory, and their fans entitled to be happy about that, please.
Well, Derek, either side could have won that. That's how tight it was. That will feel like 6 points, not three.
Sadio Mane will probably be smiling from ear to ear on the back of this. Lee, your verdict as regards Mane?
He's always a man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him in that vital moment when he grabbed that goal.